was right here when I first saw him. That's good. I didn't think that I had seen any stingrays since we've been here. I was all like, ooh, let the stingrays out. No one let the stingrays out because we didn't see them. So we finally saw one. Just getting the mainsail ready and get the deck cleaned up. No biggie. It's Mexican night here on Bosco. We're making some beefish tacos. I say beefish because it's not real beef. Some vegan alternative beef. So we are getting ready to leave Conception Island tomorrow morning. We're going to leave about 2 a.m. We have about 65 miles to Rudder Key, and we're leaving so early so we can get there in the daylight because we're really slow. It's supposed to be light, almost no wind overnight, and there's almost no wind right now, so we're kind of rolling around a little bit. So if there's no wind when we leave in the morning, we'll just motor sail, which is kind of easier in the dark anyway. That's another beautiful night. Jolly is he, Ali Al Bosco. Stronger than 10 regular men, definitely. He made some really good tacos, and they're even better with Costco salsa. Chef Charlie, la 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 la.
It is the morning of March 5th. It is 01:45. In the morning.
39.
That clock's slow. We're getting ready to get underway. I think we're about set. The only thing left to do is turn on all our lights and pull the anchor. Okay, we are underway. I think it's a little after 2 a.m. No problems. We pretty much did everything beforehand. We even rigged the mainsail and tied everything down. I think we've done this enough times now where
night.
Leaving at night, we're actually really, really comfortable with. No anxiety, really. We know what to look for. And we got about 59 miles to go. So hopefully we'll get there between 4 and 5 o'clock. And our tide should be fine for the entrance all afternoon into the evening. It's flood tide until 5:30 or so, and then it'll be slack. But we want a flood tide for this wind direction on the cut we're going to. There's bioluminescence tonight, more than we've ever seen. It's like every time the boat moves up and down, we get to see a little sparkle of green in the water. It's kind of cool. We're not the only ones out here. We just saw a mini cruise ship. We've seen a lot of those during the day, but not at night. We got the Exumas. Put a little note in here with our car. But hopefully someone will find it and then let us know who they are and where they're from. We'll see how far the bottle goes. You want to throw it or should I?
Go ahead.
I should. Are you ready?
Down for about 4 or 5.
Oh, that's good. All right, the little boat is us. This is Conception Island, rudder key. As you can see, we're a little over halfway. Nothing too exciting today. It's not exactly smooth sailing. It's a little rough and rocky, and we've been thrown around a lot. We're going a lot faster than we initially thought we were going to. So that's good. We have 20 miles to go, and it's only 10 a.m. But we're no longer steering a straight line because of where the wind is coming from. So we'll probably get there around 3 o'clock, maybe. 3 and 4 is my guess. Made it to rudder key. We caught a mahi at the very end, but it got off the hook. That's okay, he was too pretty. I would have felt bad about killing him anyway, but he would have been really good. So I'm very torn. So yeah, so we're in rudder key. We need to find some place to get some water. We're running a little low, and figure out what we want to do next. There's a couple friends in the area we want to see if we can meet up with, so we'll try to do that. But it's so nice to be back in the Exumas. Okay, so we're off to a little shallow cave where Jill's gonna get a scuba diving lesson. And then maybe we'll go down to the Mermaid. We'll see.
Cool.
Jilly is getting her first scuba diving lesson. All right, let's wait out. Okay, let out all the air and go down to your knees. That's what she said. Alright, we're leaving Rudder Key. We're just going about a mile and meet up with some friends for dinner. Another beautiful day.
Another beautiful day.
Jilly just said this looks like Jurassic Park, and I agree. No, he's not. Where? He's like, come on, you guys.
Wait, where?
He's underneath the boat.
Oh.
He needs to get tricked with some real food.
Okay. Like, eat me. If I threw the conch eyes out, he'd be there in a second.